2-2. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Going back is the left fielder. Into the Crawford boxes and gone. So a two-run shot to left center. Fourth home run for him on the season. Next to bat will be Reese Hoskins. Swing by Hoskins, and this is driven to deep left. And out of here, and I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left, and even 20 home runs for him as we play the eighth. Swing and a deep drive to left, and it ain't coming back. That one is out of here. This game is tied. A solo shot here to left, and we are tied again.
Maybe one misses over the heart of the plate.
A swing by Hoskins, and this is driven to deep left. Looking up is Goodwin. It's gone. They've taken the lead in the eighth. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. They've taken a two-run lead. Gets up for the 3-2. Swing and a long drive again. This one to deep center. And it's out of here. Back-to-back two-out home run. A solo shot there for Jay Bruce. Number 14 on the season. And just like that, it's now a 5-2 ball game. Two is belted, and take a look at this, deep to right center field, and it's gone. A three-run homer here for Bryce Harper, number 33 on the year, and the Phillies open up a 3-0 lead. Field and absolutely hammered. Forget about making a play on that ball. It's way out of here. Back to back home run. Solo home run off the bat of Bryce Harper. His second of the game. And just like that, it's now a 5-2 ball game.
Bite on that one, so now we go full count.
Locked in a good battle. Here comes another one. And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. Back goes Harper, and that one is gone! A solo shot here to straightaway right field. Number 22 on the year, and the Diamondbacks strike first. It's 1-0.
Wow, not sure what you're looking for right there, but that one was pretty much middle.
A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Center fielder looking up. And that baby's gone! solo shot here to left center field, number 10 for him on the year. And the Diamondbacks strike first. It's 1-0.
Ball's going to be hit on the ground, and you're thinking deep down inside, okay, there's a quick out, and it just wasn't meant to be.
Here's Andrew McCutchen now. Belted high in the air out to left. So he promptly unloads the bases with that one. Home run number 15 for him thus far. And the Phillies have opened it up now. It's 4-1.
Oh, man, when he got the second.
Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Swing, high drive, left field and deep. Bangs off the billboard and it's out of here. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left. His first home run of the season, and that gives the Red Sox a 2-0 lead. Here's a fastball right down the middle of the plate that swung on and hit out to deep left field, and this one's not coming back. This is a long home run. So a solo shot down the line in left. 7 home runs for him on the year now, and the Phillies have cut the lead in half. It's now a 2-1 game. Hit high and deep out to left center field. Looking up is the left fielder, still going back.
Gone!
So a solo shot here to left center field, number 18 for him on the campaign, as the Phillies have come back to tie this one at 2.
That guy's running. Easy transfer throw to second base.
3-1 is belted, and take a look at this, deep to right center field, and it's gone. So it's a 2-run shot to right center, his first home run of the season, and it's given Atlanta a 2-0 lead.